So, what do you think? Isn't it amazing what variety of music we have on this small continent? And I tell you something, I have become a jazz musician because of meeting people all over the world. And being a jazz musician, as you can hear, is traveling around the world and meeting audiences like you. And I tell you, everybody who is playing here tonight was telling me backstage that you are a fantastic audience. Thank you for being here. So we have the last act, actually, of the Jazz Ahead, live act of the Jazz Ahead 2013, and we will be back in 2014. And the last act will be from Switzerland, and maybe some people of you who have been here last year remember a young, fresh, amazing band from Switzerland, which was called Hildegard Lernt Fliegen. And as you see, the purpose of Jazz Ahead, because some of you might not understand why the bands are coming playing so short. Every band would like to play 2 hours for you. But the point of Jazz Ahead is not like another jazz festival. It is an exchange of music to the rest of the world. It's an export festival. This is why we have here around 500 promoters worldwide, and we have here at the Jazz Ahead in Bremen about 270 journalists worldwide. And to tell you some number that you got an idea what the importance of Jazz Ahead is for the rest of the world, sorry, it is so, we had last year 43 million media contacts worldwide. This is more than anybody else has coming from Bremen. It's great, isn't it? The bands who are coming here come for the purpose to play for the audience here and for the others, and a lot of the bands start here an international career. And to give this chance to many bands, they play only, like tonight, 30 minutes. They would like to play longer, I'm sure, I know. But it helps them to build up a big career. The last band from Switzerland, and you will like it as much as you did like Hildegard Lernt Fliegen from Zurich, is Tobias Preisig In Transit. You will like it.
Good morning, everybody, actually. We're very thankful to for this showcase invitation and happy to play and close up this wonderful festival. After all those hundreds of concerts you've seen, it's now our obligation to surprise you with new music. Please welcome on the piano, Stefan Abbey. On the bass, André Pouza. And on the drums, Michi Stulz. We're going to play three songs that kind of belong together. The first one is Infinite Inhale and Infinite Exhale. And we're going to continue with a song inspired by a melody by Gabriel Fauré, which is called Transforming. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're going to continue with a new song that has not been recorded yet. It's called Splendid.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. We're now going to come to the last song of this evening. We would like to thank so many people. But first of all, Steffi, Markus from Taumton, our label here in Germany, who applied for us. So we are here tonight. And thanks also to FCAT, our booker, Alex Holzwert. And of course, we have tonight a special sound engineer who helped us to get the best out of tonight. Tino Ruch on the sound. The last song is called What an Appearance. Thank you so much for listening and have a good morning.